plucked me. That's a good time. Not like I've ever been plucked tonight. There's on stage. What? I didn't do it, I swear. Oh, mommy. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna bring out all the contestants for this evening. No, our farmers. I'm sorry. I like that boom stop part though, Roger. It made me feel something. I think it was the White Castle. Oh, not White Castle. I thought it was in St. Louis. These are our farmers, ladies and gentlemen. And I love them to death. And if they stand in front of me, I know who they are. Our mystery, ladies and gentlemen. I love a little George Michael. We'll make some noise, Eddie Lowry. She was our miss for our gay pride world. So go make some noise for the one and only Lady Diva. To go and make some noise. Get go! Make some noise, Daisy. Daisy, where you at, girl? Oh. Did you all grab bobby pins? Channing, can I get bobby pins for the ladies? Thank you. Alrighty, now it's time to bring out our contestants, Vine. They all did a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful job. Starting along with our misters. Please put your hands together. Contestant number one, Jersey. Contestant number two, Matt. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen, right for the title of our miss. Please put your hands together. Contestant number one, Big Beauty. Contestant number two, Envy Iman Carrington. For the title of our Kings of Kansas City. Make some noise, contestant number one, Logan Ryder. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, Brian Bell Tyler for our Queens in Kansas City. Contestant number one, Miss Natalie Navarro. And contestant number two, Miss Anita Carr. You know, we can't prolong it. I wish we could, and I could just keep talking shit for another 20 minutes. Yeah? What? Oh, Roger, can we play the commercial now? No, I'm just it's like American Idol, in and out to commercial. We'll be back in 1.5 days, and we'll let you know who won.
No. What?
Okay, I will let you know right now. Before we announce the winners, ladies and gentlemen, I had a goal this evening. I didn't want to do this right now because it'll make me cry, for real, for real. We had a goal this evening. All these people that you see up here helped reach this goal tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Not did we not only reach our goal, we overcame. From then, and I told you from the beginning, I don't give a fuck if you put change in that bucket. It all counts, ladies and gentlemen. 12,383 dollars. Make some noise for that, ladies and gentlemen. OMG. I just let you know that I'm old and I need a pair of Depends right now because I think I just did everything all on myself right now, real quick. It's a good time. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Former, step up. In our Mr. category, ladies and gentlemen.